people see me and think they're safer. But it's not really me they're seeing. Probably for the best. Knowing everything hinges on a guy from Queens sounds as scary as it feels.
Dreaming of a new home. But when we finally awoke, our dreams of peace were shattered.
Welcome back.
You're the new Pathfinder.
This is incredible.
It's acting like a gravity well.
I have a bad feeling.
We're the aliens.
My God.
Now I know.
I remember when our homes and our towns turned into graveyards. When the wilderness became our only hope for survival. I remember when the planes fell out of the skies. When the trains stopped running. When the turbines shut down and the world went dark. I remember when they put up the razor wire like it was gonna stop anything. When the feds ran out of body bags.
Bro.
When some of us sort of lost our minds.
I think he's dead.
Some lost more than that. Much more. I remember when we lived by a code, when brotherhood meant something, and living meant more than surviving.
Goddamn liar!
So yeah, I remember how it all went down. I don't give a damn about any of that. You know what I remember most? Riding the open road. The smell of your hair. The touch of your skin. I remember you. But those days are gone. Now I'm a drifter. A bounty hunter. A mercenary. And for me, the broken road is all that's left. But I'll always remember.
There were no signs. It came without warning. To us all. The desperate few struggled to survive. But desperation and trust are seldom allies. So began a millennium of conflict.
incompatible different sounds. So we had to read between the lines.
They say that battle changes you. It makes you stronger. More ferocious. Monster in the night, watching, learning, hunting. Each time I enter the pit, I emerge, reborn. Put the devil on the other side, and I will show up. Evolved. Adapted. And prepared. To fight.
Thank you. have time for this.
Blown yourself up by now.
Not yet, but I'm making progress. Welcome to the Mark V beta test. Your feedback is appreciated. Sure can take a punch.
Deal on Fido over here. You paying him in kibble?
Kibble. For your information, that pooch is nuclear.
Love this city.
Land of opportunity.